Hi, my name is Ralph Macchio. I'm a sinner. I got a lot of things I'm going to tell you right now, but first, before I do, I'm going to drink this 40 ounces of malt liquor. It's Mickey's Fine Malt Liquor. And what it's going to do is culminate in a series of chemical reactions which have to do with alcohol, gut bacteria, and hot lava. So let's get right to it. You'll figure out the rest as we get into this malt liquor video. And then I'm going to bed after I eat some pork chops and suddenly salad. I've worked out already today, as you can tell. Malt liquor. Three days ago, we embarked on a journey. Led us to some straits. The people we met there wouldn't meet you if there were any other way. Let me drink more. We got back. We never looked back. Times like these, it wasn't worth looking back. We had to keep moving forward. We had a job to do, and it was a hell of a job. I'll tell you more. So I drink a little more of this Mickey's. It's sort of a reunion of sorts. A lot of treasures were traded, found, desired, and sought for, even farther off now. So as you can imagine, things were complicated. Probably the most complicated situation mankind has ever had to face. I'll tell you more. Drink a little more of this malt liquor. Our first evening was a dinner. Delights. Anything we wanted, really, but it was succulent. It was juicy. It was fragrant. It was mouth-watering. It's like you could never get enough, but it came to a point when dessert was probably brought on, then you said, that was probably, we're probably going to be enough. Everyone was jolly. I'll tell you more after I drink a little more of this malt liquor. On a whole nother note, it was probably the 1840s. London. And the kids were coming up with rad words. Things that were like pop culture at the time. And now it's long forgotten, if not misunderstood. Words like fizzy. Doesn't seem like much, but to them, it meant everything. Meant whether or not you'd be liked in school or disliked, or put first in the lunch line or last in the recess line. It was everything to those damn lollipop kids. Damn it. Damn them. Never stood a chance. I guess I'm out of time. I'll have to tell you more about it later. Maybe the next 40 I'll pick up where I left off. But for now, I'm going to enjoy this moment like a buzz. Get cleaned up, eat some pork, sirloin, cook it on the grill. Some subtly salad. Get the hell out of here. Moment like a buzz.